Because maybe it's easier for people to feel that it's a story of a simple story, a kind of story of black and white, a story of Europeans encountering Africa and succeeding to subdue and oppress and exploit Africa.